anyone watching that video, their reaction will be the same. You watching that, you definitely, you become concerned, not only for the individual, but you become concerned for the community on a whole. No? Seeing police behaving in that manner is definitely something scary to think about. We decided that, and a lot of times, you know, these videos, they're becoming more common. But this one in particular shocked us because, man, the guy, the individual was already arrested. He was on the ground unconscious, and you can see clearly where one officer takes him and stomps him in the head. No? We decided that in evaluating the video and discussing it and others like it, that we definitely need to start playing a more active role in our community to condemn these actions. No? It is my view that, man, that behavior is criminal. You know, it's the individual was, like we said, already arrested, unconscious on the ground. And you can see clearly where the police officers stomped him in his face, kicked him up, dragging him away. That should be more than just some disciplinary charge against.